Of course you can race ATVs. The Razor by Polaris is a capable...
Work out there. fantastic. You keep driving like that, and you'll get the cup in no time.
with the car. Smart choice. Now, Trip number 3 to the podium. Looking good up there and on the track. You just won the Seeker Championship, and you showed everyone what a contender you are. Now, if that's not enough, you can now take your shot at the next step to the Cup. Breakout Championship is next in your sights. And Ford introduced the Mustang to America in the 1960s. And with that, the car company kicked off the pony car wars. It was a battle between American manufacturers that was hotly waged in showrooms and on the track. Way to go. You're getting to be a regular on the podium. What's better? Cars today or older ones? Well, it's time for you to answer the question. You'll get seated in a rocket of a car and pitted against its older, but still ferocious, siblings. Now, they get a head start, and you'll need to overtake them and win before you run out of track. Think of it as a friendly family rivalry with engines.
Acceleration's definitely number one. Cornering is number two, braking is number three. Top speed, although it's cool, it's not so important, so I've got that as number four. But for me, it's all about acceleration and cornering.
You won that Forzathon challenge, and the race organizers made good on the promise of an exclusive reward. Check out what just got delivered. Forzathon challenges are the only place to get exclusive rewards. Now keep an eye out for them, because you'll get something great out of it.